Balboa class. I'm Lainey. I'm going to show you some footwork for our brushing basic, which I like to use to transition into hangman. I call that step pendulum kicks because it's more appropriate. Okay, so I'm going to first do it as a follower side. This is follower side brushing basic. Step, step, hold, step, 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 hold, step, 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 swing, release, step, step, swing, release. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, turning to you can see 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The count to the leader. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, swing, release, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. So the biggest thing is that when you're swing releasing, we have step, step, swing, release. So we're changing the orientation of our bodies rather than just thinking about kicking our feet. And we'll work on the way we brush off the floor next week with our brushes. I believe I have crab walks on video from last week, so that's all good.